singing with you.
So I did
kindergarten. I went to England with our first trip to England. We went over there. We met the members of the royal family. No, not that royal family. The other ones, the Beatles. Can I drop that name? And they threw us a party. And I'm told I had a great time. And I went back to my hotel and I wrote a song about my experience. And we went back to the States and we started recording headquarters and I recorded the song. And all of a sudden I get a call from the publisher, record company, and they say they want to release it in England as a single. And I said, cool. And they said, we have to change the name. I said, what? He said, yeah, the name you picked is rude in England. I said, wait a minute, I saw it on the BBC at like 7 o'clock at night. It was called Randy Scouse Git. That's the name of the song. And I just saw on this TV show, one guy called the other guy a Randy Scouse Git. And I thought, oh, stupid! I had no idea what it meant. I just, it was the 60s. Anyway, they said you have to have an alternate title. So the song was released under the name Alternate Title. And it went up to number 2 in the charts in the UK for many, many, many months. Only held out of the number 1 spot by that stinking group, the Beatles. It's too easy, her songs, girl in yellow dress, in the long night it's party at noon. It's in a mess, the four kings of the mind, sitting safely on the floor. There are birds out on the sidewalk, and they found way out the door. It reminds me of a penguin, with few and pasted hair. Beep, beep, beep.